God is. I've had a personal experience of how he is the true healer.
Amen.
Righteousness is the greatest physician. Remember the time when I was sick with hernia? Anybody know what hernia is? When it takes you wherever you are, you cannot move. No matter how strong you may be, you cannot move. And I remember the last time it took me, I remember the church praying. I remember my father praying, and I remember the saints praying. And from that day until this day, he has never taken me, nor I had to go to the hospital to have an operation, because God is a healer. Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise the Lord Jesus. I remember another time I was sick with ulcer. And I didn't know I was going to get sick. But I know when Bishop Johnson was here and he was talking about the healing, I know a friend of mine at work was sick. And I said to myself, I'm going to buy the kerchief and I'm going to bring it to him. He wasn't saved. But I had faith that God could heal him.
Amen.
And I brought the kerchief and I brought it to him. And I gave him the testimony that Bishop Johnson gave. And what he said to me was he was going to take it and put it in his wallet so he could get rich. So I said, okay, I'm not going to give it to you. Not knowing that it was for me. So I had it in my Bible and I walked around with it. Didn't even read what was on it because I didn't buy it for me. And I remember when I took sick with ulcer. And I remember one night in the early morning, it was about 3, when the pain really rocked. I couldn't take it no more. I remember I lied on my bed. I took the Bible and I took out the kerchief because I remember the testimony. I lifted up my shirt. I laid it on my stomach. And I said, Jesus. Because I had faith. And I cried, Jesus. And I remembered after that, the pain went. No more ulcer. God is a healer. God is a healer. You have to believe in who you believe. Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise the Lord Jesus. You cannot believe in both. It's either God or the pills. But I'm telling you, God made the ones who made the pills. I remembered another time round the back when I collapsed and I actually died. Not talking a fairy tale story. I'm talking reality. So when I read that he's a great king, I know he's a great king. And I remember when I collapsed round the back and breath left the body. And I remembered I was coming in and out of consciousness. And the last time, this is when that was it. When I came back around, I could hear the Holy Ghost, my pastor and the saints, saying, life, Jesus.
Amen.
I heard the saints was praying.
Amen.
I heard my pastor through the Holy Ghost and the saints crying, life, Jesus.
Amen.
I'm still here.
Amen.
God is a deliverer. If you have any doubt, he is the strong deliverer.
Yes.
He don't just heal, but he provides. God is everything. As we sing the song all the time, he's Jehovah Rapha.
Yes.
He's Jehovah Nissi.
Yes.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Praise.
The song my pastor love and always sing. He's the great I am. Praise the Lord Jesus. He's not just the healer, but he is the deliverer.
Amen.
Praise the Lord Jesus. I remember the time when I wasn't working. I was in a job for 11 years. I'm talking, giving God thanks for his goodness. I remember I was in a job for 11 years, and I felt I was doing too much, so I wanted to an easier life. So I left that job and I got another job, which was a lot easier. But after 9 months, I was made redundant. Never made redundant before. So I didn't know what was coming. But I said to myself, I've got confidence. me long to get another job. I applied, and nothing. It was coming up, this was in February, and this was coming up to May, that I got some work through an agency. 1 week, I'll do 7 days. Another week, I'll only do 3 hours. And it was coming up to Thanksgiving. And I made it up in my heart that God, I am going into the Thanksgiving. I'm not going to ask you for nothing. I'm going in to give you thanks. And I remembered I came into Thanksgiving and I gave God thanks. I gave him thanks because I knew whether job or not, he still provided. Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise the Lord Jesus. Amen. Because within that time, I never go hungry once. God is a good God. Amen. This Thanksgiving was in April. And by May, I got a job. And I'm still in that job today. God, deliver us. Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise the Lord Jesus. God delivers. He delivers again. Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus. I remember when my wife was sick. And she was at the point of death. And I remember the saints prayed. Amen. I remember the saints prayed. Amen. She asked me the other day, what was I thinking or how was I feeling when she was going through her sickness? And I couldn't tell her because I couldn't put the words together. Because I was troubled. I was worried. I had confidence in God. But when you see the situation in front of you, sometimes the situation seems bigger than God. But I'm saying to somebody tonight, don't look at your situation. Look at God. Because he's all powerful. I remember the saints prayed. I remember one of the Monday nights, I think it was either the Monday or the Friday, there was prayer practice. And she took sick, and I remember when we called out to church, and I remember the saints prayed. God is good. God is good. They didn't just pray, but there were saints at the hospital. God is good. And God has delivered, she's still here. God is good. God is good. And he's good all the time. There is so much to give him thanks for. There is so much to give him thanks for. Don't look at your situation. Look at God. Because God is bigger than your situation. It may seem hard now, but God is bigger than that. Praise the Lord Jesus. And if God cannot do it, if God, the same God that created the heaven and the earth, the same God that opened the Red Sea so that the children of Israel could walk through. The same God that shut the mouth of the lion when Daniel was in the lion's den. The same God that when the Hebrew boys was in the fire, they didn't get burned. It's the same God we're serving tonight. It's the same God we're calling tonight. It's the same God we're worshiping tonight. So look at God. And if God cannot do it. 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 It cannot be done. He's all powerful. He's all victorious. He's always watching over.